Although, we don't know it. Our fates are predetermined. And not by some greater being, but by ourselves. In the land before birth, and though we don't remember it, as we're sworn to ignorance by angels, you take this knowledge and leave a mark on our upper lip.
Howdy, little lady. So what's a pretty thing like you looking all down the dumps for? Life been tough down at the farm? Dad been beating on you? You looking for a way out? I can show you a way out. Care to dance? Let's dance, y'all! Yeehaw!
Can't be waiting. cancer cure, found successful on first human trial.
Cancer survivors develop rabies symptoms. 4 killed in ICU.
Infections spread over cities. Quarantine zone went over by infected.
Death toll reaches 100,000. Military giving kill on site orders.
Communication scarring law and order cease to exist as virus goes global.
Child with virus immunity found. Last hope for mankind. Unfortunately, the only way to extract the antivirus is to terminate the host.
It has been played multiple times before, and it has failed!
So many have died already, so what's one more?
To save mankind, we're sacrificing our humanity!
It's for the greater good.
But he's gonna do it!
Silence! Don't gob. It is time to practice medicine.
Oh, Mommy, I can't be dealing with this.
Okay, team, let's go save some lives and look good while we're doing it. Because on this beach, we're better than you, and we know it.
Shortcut Chuck!
Get your six pack in the water now!
A surfer under the sea found himself under attack by a great white. Mitch and his team of lifeguards jump into action. Blood in the ocean as Megan flicks her hair. The surfer is shark food. But damn, do they look good, brother?
There's something rotten, distorted in your minds, in your morality. When a boy your age is attacked and butchered minutes from his home, and you know who did this because you live next to them, yet instead of doing the right thing, you chose to build a wall of silence to protect them. Them. Out of fear or out of sheer apathy. Every man for himself, Ben for your own. This isn't the jungle, people. It's Belfast. And that was a boy. It was a bright summer's night in an avenue surrounded by houses which could all see directly to this place where he lay and bled. And I know this. Because I walk by here on my way to school every morning. What must the outside world think of us?
Total carnage.
Where's Megan?
I don't know. Where is she?
What's happening, ladies?
Do you want to take us in with you?
No, you want to.
No.
Excuse me.
What else?
What's with the hat?
I was wearing in a dream.
A dream?
Okay, a dream. Are you having love?
Look, it's a weird dream with lots of stuff going on. But it's not sorted out.
Sweet.
So I thought, why not wear her to a concert?
Oi, make you that one touch respect on her! Move! Get back to her! You must have hit the head! Move! Come on there! Everybody back! My ponies are on it! Oh, so dead! Don't get there! Come on! Oh, no, you're not going anywhere! Come on then! No. You didn't get turned, you have to get the top of your turn to turn
guys 1 and 2, and the girls as damsels 1, 2, and 3, and homeless girl, and Orla as Orla, and me, James, I work in the spawn.